igama unkosinathi and ngihamba nolebo hamu nokotsho siya kuphi kwakhe lakahlala khona. So I have this theory which says that if you can document every day of your life, you can actually know whether you are improving, disproving, or
stagnant.
So right now so story city, we are taking the elevator, now we are going down, and we're going down, down, down. So right back at it, we are heading our chair. Wow, it's raining. Okay, it's cool too, but that shouldn't be much of a problem, because you know we deal with pickles every day and we tackle them differently. I'm a woman, some cool man is engaged as Muntia Kosh, Uti, Umzulu, Silla, security office. He's a sign on the hang out. Bonkele, Ninja,
admin at it.
Since it's raining and I just spoke to Uncle right now, he just told me that, what did he say?
Who?
Uncle, back there. Well, Uncle said that, you know, us guys, the problem that we are having is that as she looks in his card, sifuna ukuthi nasekuqala kuba makhaza so engabe uthola umuntu uhlala naye endlini kungkhathi manje uhambe uyofunana nentombi yoshela nanina, understand? Okay, awuzwa. So yiyo inkinga. So if mhlambe bekungenzeka ukuthi umuntu uhambe oshela kusenesikhathi, yonke lento lena bengingayenze ngama manje uhlela umuntu lapho usipha ini imilo ayifake nani. Again, sip his poses right as she saw. Pelag makasa ma. We find his poses she saw nga pagat. Now we to find his poses she saw. Poses right. Bese yung kinti ibam chocho. Uchere no muntu akem peti. Yung kinti kundi le lab. Manje ke tina ke manje skombe so uchi senzen jane. Siya pa yin. Funek log. Pa yin. Ene tu uchi sandi nam tanje. Abu muntu ham loy suntu ini. Epa chololo muda kayang suntu. Why sna yang suntu ini? Umbu zumbele swazo why maya? Why ang kin maya suntu ini?
Chaka wey la dog.
No, skam bucha ka wey la. Skam bucha ka wey la ang kin. Kwa ni? Like for real bro.
Oh, lemona. The evil one has been holding us back.
No, skap lema the evil one.
What
skap lema the evil one.
The evil one is to blame, bro.
You didn't go to church because you don't go to church, that's it, right? Are you sure?
Why are you taking a video for this
guy? You may laugh?
Hello.
Hey, guy. Nice, sharp, man. So, kitchen, so, do it. Alright, get to it. Enough. Alright, we just met people who are from church. Just want you to see Umswenko. Alright, people who are from church, we don't go to church, eh? Okay, I'm from the study area and situations right now is that it is very comfortable in there. So I'ma just join her. I'm gonna be nice. Like, you didn't see me coming? Really, bro? You didn't see me coming? Explain why didn't you just press 2 for me?
Because you're going to 2.
Okay, bro. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here because you don't go to church. Why don't you go to church? You love sleeping? Okay. Now I see my nigga. Okay, this is random visits. I'll start with the house committee. I'm just gonna knock on their door and just say hi. Yeah, that's it. I mean, like, it's humility after all. Hopefully, I won't see with nobody. The goodbye sign in my visit and none. Right? So, let's do this, nigga.
Hi.
No.
I know. Oh, I didn't know. I'm sorry. I just can't believe it. You heard it? Okay. So you heard it, man. House committee, they throw you out when they say shout. No, shout, man.
Just tell them to stay out. There's no such thing as
no, like...
Just they don't know that you're an HK. Huh? Just they don't know that you're an HK.
Yeah.
And are you writing?
I'm writing for now.
So are you visiting?
Well, come on, bro. I just came to visit you, my nigga. He... Listen, we are interrogating with you going some vacation. I like it. This guy. How do you know that you're writing? Regardless, I'm bored. I'm bored.
How come you're bored when you're writing?
Okay, I'm gonna go study. Here's a point. I'm gonna go study. But. Why? Yeah, let's do this. Take your books, we'll go downstairs.
Hi. It's more cold. Hi.
You are lying. I'm from there. The heat is so cold.
It's fine.
It's fine. I'm tired.
Let's go.
I know you don't study here. Let's go study. I'm gonna call Langan. Langan studies in his room. I'm just gonna call him. I know he's gonna open. So I just came into his room and this is how bad this is. Look how bad this is, Mfethu. It's so cold that you literally have to put your feet on the heater and you still don't feel good to heat your cheese.
I still don't feel
good. Yeah, maybe the heater is saving. Like this. this can be student life. Let's see.
Come on, it's freaking cold.
And who's going to break up, man? He's thinking of his ex.
What?
You're thinking of your ex, right?
Which ex?
Angazi, ucabanga iphi intombazane. Yimi intombazane ephula inhliziyo yakhe yaphuma so emenza ukuthi adlale ingoma le.
He's heartbroken these days.
By who? By who? But that girl you show me?
Yes. The one in Ulm.
That girl? Abanye abantu baninkinga zamathando. When ithando lakho nalo liphula inhliziyo. Bu, he's so obsessed. Look at this. Ubani uphi unaruko ke la Naruto? Bobanda, no coke, con cocula. Ubanda, who's woman was on chair? Ubanda.
I bonaruto, unarunga's locked in. But I get conaruto.
It's going to change.
Then let me try, let me
Tandula could go in the water to be accurate in drawing. Bugala when the 2 pages in order to fund the 2 pages. 2 pages, 1, 2, 1, 2, literally 2 pages. And then spend 3 hours la. In fact, this is not even
15 minutes.
Then I asked the website when I saw savings game. I saw savings the website and I'm serious. Maria Savings ago. Yeah?
Yeah.
I don't know if you have to change Chrome, Google Chrome, and Tiny, someone. You have to use Opera. Explore.
Explore, yeah.
Guess I'm gonna use Explorer now because Google Chrome is disappointing me, eh? Anywho, what's going on? It's Sunday, it's beautiful day out here. And you should be out here in the balcony, sitting down right here. Gents, it's Mother's Day, and Okay. Well, I guess I am. It's not that I've forgotten stuff like that, but I just thought mom was a chess, so that's why I didn't call in time. Right now, I'm about to call my mom and I'm going to document the conversation. Niggas, I'll see you later. Aye? See you later. Ah. See you later. Say bye. Say bye bye.
Bye.
Okay, sharp. There we go. We cut the lights off. Running out of things, I'm not fooling myself. You know, between the album, the AKA, and the album. Album, the Kespa. Here's the problem. The problem is that you're not listening to Kespa.
Exactly.
You're not listening to Kespa, Ntwana.
Not listening to Kespa, Ntwana.
Just, no, just look, read the lyrics. Read the lyrics. Yeah. Forget Bentley, Ntwana. Forget Bentley. No, Ntwana, push through the pain. Push through the pain. Okay, we're about to hear Push Through the Pain.
I don't know.
Wow, yeah,
this is my favorite song.
My next song is this one too. Anyhow. Don't tell me about AKA and Fetu. He's been mediocre in his album, Fetu. Well, sharp, Donna, I love a few of his songs, but it's not lyrical. I hope you know.
I know, it gets hard sometimes, but I won't let it cross my mind.
Lalela, my lyrics. In fact, Google the lyrics, read the lyrics, you'll be fine, nigga. Now I'm signing off. Gents, I'll see you, eh? Hope you are fine. Ah. I'm about to call my mom now. Yeah. By the way, Ndwana, please have a house meeting, a apartment meeting.
Yeah, the guy is not around.
You go figure out
what
I'm
talking
about now. Sure.
Yeah.
I'm going to keep on coming in, man. You're cheap. I'm going to keep on coming in. She locked through the loom and I'm going to go to Japan.
Oh, Japan.
I know, sharp. Yep, this is me calling my mom. Hopefully she not at church at this time. It's afternoon, late afternoon. I might just go to coma. Hello. Unjan ma? Mama, please. Mama. Was this what I can't go? I would imply how, ma? Hey, so I'm mostly I won't know what is going on. Well, I'm back here and I'm just chilling here with Zidane and the else, and I'm getting good to go back to situation number one. That boy, I don't know, he's just obsessed with my phone. I don't know what's wrong with him. It's like he's always tattooing, taking notes and stuff like that. I know I inspire him every day and it's like I'm an inspiration, but you know, sometimes, look at him. Can you see there are literally two phones in his hands? He's just taking notes and stuff. I hope you're not in my conversation.
Hey, chief, say him one day, eh?
Boo.
Sorry?
Boo.
What do you want from me?
I'm full of. Waiting for no law.
Take yourself to that.
Waiting for no law, hotel, boy. The problem is that it's this haircut. This haircut, he makes him think like he's invincible. Anyhow, your haircut sucks, bro. It's like my face without facial hair. Yeah, bro. I'm a...